Well, for generations, families have made memories gathered together in the kitchen or dining room. And for years, children and adults have formed memories around food.
Yeah, but now an initiative is out designed to get the entire family talking about making healthy decisions when it comes to those meals. Dr. Sapna Parikh in Patterson to show us how it can happen. Sapna.
Well, it's really at home where kids either learn healthy habits or not so healthy habits, depending on your family. We've talked so much about childhood obesity. I'm here at Public School 5 where they're trying a new approach. This time the parents have to be involved. Everything just got started here late this afternoon.
Up, up, down, down.
These middle school students at Public School 5 in Patterson, New Jersey are getting fitness and health tests. They're kicking off a new after-school wellness program called RUSH, which stands for Reaching Ultimate Student Health.
The thing that makes this program different is that we do ask that the parents are involved.
Registered dietitian and exercise physiologist Dr. Jamie Pula says parental perception plays a huge role in childhood obesity.
If a parent doesn't realize that a child has a weight management concern or issue, then whatever we try to do with the child is not going to work out.
For the next 12 weeks, the students will have sessions after school where they learn about nutrition and exercises they can do on their own. And once a month, they'll have a family social event where parents and their kids come to the school, they get a healthy meal and also a lesson on topics like how to eat healthy on a budget. The program was inspired by First Lady Michelle Obama's health initiatives. It's paid for primarily by grants and doesn't cost the school anything. Ashley Mora is in the program with her mom and little brother.
I think it's a nice family thing to do together. It's like another bonding exercise for us.
Bien para.
Her mother Carmen says it's good for the health of her children. And the program ends on May 17th. They plan to survey the parents, see what they've learned, see if their perceptions have changed, and if it's successful. And if there's funding, they're hoping to expand to other schools and maybe even be a model for schools nationwide. We are live in Patterson, New Jersey. I'm Dr. Sapna Parikh, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
Sounds like a good idea, Sapna.
Yeah,
thanks a lot.
Yeah, it certainly does. All right.